Calls are mounting for South East Queensland councils to reduce parking fine amounts. Some drivers are being slugged for putting wheels on the grass outside their own home.
In Park Ridge, with nowhere to park.
I parked up in front of, like, my little house and I got, like, a $300 parking fine. It's just like a joke.
Next door, Jenny Keegan isn't laughing either. The disability worker forced to walk several blocks to avoid a ticket.
It's nowhere to park.
Southeast motorists are being slugged hundreds of dollars for these small errors, with penalties on the rise.
That's how the councils make the parking revenue.
Little-known offences include stopping over a yellow line and obstructing access to a footpath, both attracting a $309 fine, while parking on a footpath could cost a driver $361 and 3 demerit points. On the Gold Coast, Deputy Mayor Donna Gates is calling for a review into the soaring cost of parking penalties, but Tom Tate isn't buying it.
It's about safety. Road safety.
Brisbane City Council declined to comment despite issuing more than 168,000 parking fines last financial year, up 21%.
Arguing the fine could be worth it, Brisbane City Council withdrew almost $1 million in appealed penalties last financial year.
If it's cost of living you're worried about, you can avoid a parking fine, I would have thought.
Most of the time. Rachel Baxter, 7 News.